I love this teddy bear, but he will be lonely when I'm not in the hotel.
No worries, I will help you to take care of him, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome.
为旅客带来难忘体验，连客人一只小熊都照顾周到。HKMA 最佳管理培训及发展奖培训奖类别劲人奖得奖者 Hotel Icon 就俾大家认识到企业点样透过培训做到真正关怀客人、关怀员工。
We are very honored to receive the awards. Seeing that traditional learning and development models might not be the best fit in developing our talent within, we have therefore developed our own We Love to Care training program.
Hotel Icon 在2017年推出以心款客培训计划，用各种实例和设计思维作为内容，当中更联系不同部门的同事，透过共同学习达至最佳实践，亦都获得显著的成效。
The purpose of the We Love to Care training is to equip our interns and colleagues with the most essential guest service skills. And it has includes three layers. We have introduced them the model including operational excellence, aesthetic excellence and emotional excellence. To date, we have had received many We Love to Care successful stories, and we are very happy that many of our colleagues who have attended our We Love to Care training has expressed that our training has not only equipped them with the most essential guest service skills, but also we provide them the way as in how they can connect with the guests emotionally.
培训计划咁成功，唔知背后又有咩秘诀
？In order to design a suitable training plan for Hotel Icon and its colleagues, our learning and development team work very closely with the operations, and we have to always keep our eyes and ears open to not only our guests' needs and wants, but also we pay a lot of attention to our colleagues and interns.Progressions and their needs as well.
獎項以外，以心款客的培訓計劃亦都帶來更多成就，包括提升 Hotel Icon 在旅遊網站 TripAdvisor 的排名。
In the world where word of mouth is a vital currency, we value our success of the program not only through our customer or our colleagues' engagement, but we also look into social media and platforms such as TripAdvisor. We are very proud to say that since we have launched the training in 2017, our company Hotel Icon has been able to move up the ranking from the 5th to the 3rd in December 2017, and we were able to sustain the ranking until now.
Hotel Icon 的培训计划能够协助发掘人才，并兼顾员工个人和企业发展，更为打造香港这个国际级旅游城市出一大分力。
Touted as Hong Kong tourism success, Hotel Icon will be launching SHTM plus Hotel Icon consultancy service together with School of Hotel and Tourism Management School of the Hong Kong Polytechnic University shortly, so as to provide our training to other establishments in Hong Kong and other cities as well.
要檢視培訓成效，可以好似 Hotel Icon 咁參加 HKMA 最佳管理培訓及發展獎。
Please support Hong Kong MA Award for Excellence in Training and Development. It's now open for entry. Please come join the award.